we are all obsessed with the 90s beauty, especially the YSL beauty, smoky nude eyes. Let's revamp it today. I'm using the All Hour Foundation. The first step to create that 90s look is to create a dewy skin. I use just a little bit. It's easier to add a layer than trying to take off a layer because you put too much.
I remember once I was trying to put red lipstick and I didn't really know how to do it, so I just tried. I had like a second lip.
And from there, you grab the universal powder who works on every skin tone. You need powder when you feel too shiny. It's a glowy blush, very gentle. So what I do like to do, I push the product in. You avoid creating patches on the cheeks.
Which mascara are you using?
I use Lash Clash. So I like to pull with my finger on your eyelid. Like that, it helps to go to the roots and get the 90s supermodel game.
Cool.
We're gonna do a smoky nude. Lightly, very gently under the eyes. And I want you to be wow, even if we do a nude. And I'm gonna do a little bit of that liquid black liner to add a simplified version of the 90s wing. It's pretty unique. So now we're gonna play with the bold, number 12, to create a minimal lip with a shiny update.